Good afternoon, everyone. My name is Sergio Oliveras. I'm one of the band directors here at Brownsboro ISD. Sitting behind me is the Brownsboro and Chandler Beginner Band. This is actually the very first time they've rehearsed and performed together, and they are sounding amazing, especially with the situation we've had this year. It's not been the traditional way, but these kids have been successful in every single way possible. We are so proud of them, and I hope you enjoy their performance.
Welcome to the 7th grade concert. We apologize that we can't do this concert today in person, but we are going to do the next best thing, record this and send it to you in your homes, which is going to work out great so you can share it with all of your family that may not be able to attend an in-person concert. We're beginning our concert today with a fun tune called African Bell Carol. Thank you. wonderful setting of two Christmas carols that you'll recognize, Dona Nobis Pacem and The First Noel, intertwined in a really terrific way. Today with a Christmas proclamation. But before we conclude, I want to send well wishes and prayers to those that can't be here today. Some of our students are at home with quarantine and various medical conditions, and staff members across the district. We want to wish you a very Merry Christmas and know that you're in our thoughts and prayers.
Thank you. Thank you. Join us today for our virtual Christmas concert. We're praying and hoping that this will be the only one in the history of Brownsboro. Hopefully next year we'll be back to the way things are. But for right now, our thoughts and prayers are out to those who couldn't be here today due to the coronavirus. Also for parents and administrators that may be suffering right now, our thoughts and prayers are with you right now. The first piece that we're going to open up with is called Celtic Carol by Mr. Robert W. Smith. And it's a little bit of a mix of Green Sleeves and What Child Is This? Very upbeat, and feels like we're in Ireland right now. So thank you. We hope you sit back and enjoy Celtic Carol by the Brownsboro ISD Band.
just a quick history lesson, Krampusnacht is a big thing in Europe, and it's on December 5th, and he's sort of the counterpart to St. Nicholas, whose day is December 6th, and Krampus comes around to scare kids to behave, and this song tells the tale of Krampus. So, thank you.
You've been good, child, on Christmas you'll find the toys and the gifts that Saint Nick left behind. But if you've been bad, child, Saint Nick won't be there. Instead comes the Krampus, and then, child, his switch and his eyes full of doom. He'll click his black claws and he'll comb his dark mane, and he'll laugh and he'll scream as he rattles his chains. We'll be right back. you'll find. The presents and gifts that Saint Nick left behind. If you've been bad, child, Saint Nick won't be there. Instead comes the Krampus, and then, child, beware.
Feliz Navidad, and it's an arrangement by Mr. Tom Wallace, who does a lot of our marching band stuff. We want to say on behalf of the staff, and also behalf of the student body, and behalf of our administration, and our community, Merry Christmas to you guys, and we hope you enjoy our last tune, Feliz Navidad.
Jazz band. Welcome to our Christmas concert. Today I'm going to be singing White Christmas by Irving Berlin.
One, two, three.